Las prophecies.
Grow, do, and your parents reproduce. Pollination. The pollen travel of the anther of on flowers to the stigma. Fertilization. A pollen grown will change an ovule in the ovary and fertilization of course. Germinate, where the seed rechange the ground, they germinate and new plants grow.
How do plants take in water and nutrients?
First, plants absorb water and minerals. It grows up. Second, travels to the leaf. First, leaves have sunlight and absorb carbon dioxide. Fourth, grow sap is transformed into elaborate sap.
Can plants reproduce without seeds? Stolons are especially stems that grow horizontally above the ground. Rhizomes are especially stems that grow horizontally underground. Bulbs are underground stems with leaves that store food. Roots grow from the bottom of the bulb. Tubers are underground stems that develop from small roots or eyes.